Well, the raiding of the women, it was a task force from FCT that came out to do their job, and they requested police to support them, which the police did, and the women were arrested and then charged, and they were convicted, which means they committed an offense within the FCT territory. But the action of the police officer that they were alleged to have raped and molested the woman, that would set up a panel to investigate, and anybody caught and proven to have done that will face the law.